DZMikeTV.com. Right here with undefeated Luke the Bella signee, Tierra Brown. Tierra, what's going on?
How you doing, DC Mike? Thanks for having me. You know, it's always a pleasure to talk to you.
Absolutely. We had to weigh in. It was a great turnout. Your opponent, I can't pronounce her first name, but she's from the DR, Dominican Republic. Your toughest opponent today, what's the third? No, 30 and 10?
She's 35 and 10, I believe.
35 and 10, your toughest opponent to date. What makes you take on a tough opponent like this?
Well, you know, I think that it's time for me to step out there, jump out there. I have a lot of amateur experience. I have over 100 amateur fights. I know she's gone 10 rounders before. I've been set for 6 rounders, but I've only been up to 4 rounds. So I think that it was about that time to jump out there and show the world that I'm here. You know, and even though I'm only 6-0, in my mind, with all the great training that I've done for this camp, I'm sure that I'm about to be 7-0, and it's just my honor, my pleasure to be able to get in the ring with a veteran such as Santana and show my skills.
Now, I haven't seen any tape on her, without giving away, I'm saying too much, you know, what does she, I don't know, do good? Like,
well, like I said, she's gone 10 rounders before. I've never been over 4. As soon as I knew that she was my opponent, all I did was study her. I've seen every fight that she has on YouTube. I've read every article that's ever been written about her. That's how I am with my opponents. When I have an opponent, I make sure that I know their ins and outs. She's a good boxer. I'm a good boxer and I'm a good banger. If I need to bang, I'm going to bang. If I need to box, I'm going to box. Either way, I'm going to get the job done.
Absolutely. With this being your toughest opponent, you've been signed to Luke DiBella. Not to look past your opponent, but how eager are you to get on a like a Showtime card? You know, obviously, you know, Luke does like Showtime and stuff like that. How eager are you to get on a fight card like that?
Well, like you said, I don't look past any opponent, but for Luke to have me fight this opponent, I know that there's something that he sees in me, and my job is to not let him down ever, and to train hard, stay focused, be determined, and be full of ambition, which I am. And so I just look forward to fighting, like you said, maybe at the Barclay, my next fight, or on Showtime, or HBO, whichever comes first, I'm with it, and I'll be ready when that time comes.
Absolutely. What can we expect tomorrow night?
Tomorrow night, my training was great. My wind is good. You can expect to see a lot of combinations. You can expect to see a lot of body shots, because you know that's my favorite thing to do, go to the body. It really is my favorite thing to do, go to the body. But I want to showcase my skill. I want to showcase that I can go past 4, so I am prepared to go up to 8. But I don't want it to go to 8.